your time. We say a big shout out hello to Ms. Zeus. Today's Friday Storytime book is El Kazoo Will Not Brush Your Hair. This is one of my favourite books, so I read it to my daughter, who's called Ella. Let's see what happens when she doesn't brush her hair. El Kazoo will not brush her hair. She hides in the cupboard and under the stair. She roars at her mum like a big growly bear. She whines and she moans and she howls with despair. But El Kazoo will not brush her hair. El Kazoo will not brush her locks. She stashes her brush in the drawer with her socks. She covers it well in the garden with rocks. Her mother has called her a cunning winged fox. But El Kazoo will not brush her locks. El Kazoo will not brush her mane. Her mum says, "Oh, Ella, you can be a pain," as Ella just runs off again and again to dance in the sunshine and skip in the rain. But El Kazoo will not brush her mane. El Kazoo will not brush her mop. It looks like her head has a bird's nest on top. Her mum cries, "Oh, Ella, this just has to stop," and sinks to the couch with a mighty big flop. But El Kazoo will not brush her mop. El Kazoo will not brush her curls. She floats in the bathtub and watches their swirls. She puts on a frock and some earrings and pearls and lipstick and perfume like most other girls. But El Kazoo will not brush her curls. El Kazoo will not brush her fizz. She cares not a bit how upset her mum is. She yells and she stamps and she gets in a tiz and stands at the mirror to have a good squeeze. But El Kazoo will not brush her frizz. El Kazoo will not brush her tresses. One morning, they slip into some of her dresses. They creep round a chair and they slink round the table. They climb down the stairs and they swing on the cable. "My goodness," cries Ella, "this hair must be chopped or scissored or shortened or layered or locked. But most of all, Mother, this hair must be stopped. Look, it's getting out of control. Plant." Ella Kazoo goes to the hairdresser, whose flashy ideas simply fail to impress her. She says, "Give me hair I won't have to untangle. Hair that won't wander and hair that won't strangle. Trim, snip and chop," go the team of hairdressers. Their scissors make light of those troublesome tresses. Ella Kazoo now brushes her hair. No more hiding in cupboards or under the stair. She brushes her mane and her curls and her locks. It no longer looks like a bird's nest on top. She brushes her frizz and she brushes her mop. Because Ella Kazoo has only one lock. Just the one. All due to a haircut. Quite simple and snappy. Both mother and daughter are blissfully happy.